All right, guys, welcome back. We're ready to do round number three of Wheel Fortune for for the Wii system. I believe with $20,150, and let's get to the game. Excuse me. So far, I've won Rondane $90,125, plus another $45,000 at the moment, right now.
Welcome to the mystery round. There are two mystery wedges on the board. One is hiding a fabulous prize, and the other is hiding a bankrupt. When you land on a mystery wedge and guess a letter in the puzzle, you can either turn it over and reveal its mystery, or you can take $1,000 for each instance of the letter. Are you willing to take the chance?
And the category is landmark. And it's a prize puzzle. Look at that.
I think I know the puzzle already.
Player three is all poised and ready to spin.
I just want to try to get that $1,000,000.
$600. Sorry, none of those.
All right, give me the $1,000,000. Let's make it easy.
$600.
F. You know what? Let's say the F. W.
One. But then, there you go.
Yeah, I know this puzzle already.
Go! Oh,
spin.
$600.
S.
Yes.
Spin.
Keep it going.
All right.
$1,000,000 wedge.
Yeah.
The letter to pick it two.
Now I'm ready to solve the puzzle.
Woo!
You've moved a little closer to winning the $1,000,000.
You've gotten the $1,000,000 wedge.
To win, I could do it again.
Solve the current puzzle, make it to the bonus round, land on the $1,000,000 prize in the bonus wheel, solve the bonus puzzle, and win the whole thing without ever landing on a bankrupt. Good luck.
And I'm solving the puzzle.
Player one is choosing to solve the puzzle.
Fisherman's Wharf. Got it!
That's it! Let's not forget, this was also a prize puzzle. What do we have, Charlie?
Hit the streets of San Francisco! And enjoy extensive shopping and fine dining opportunities. Round out your stay with a trip to the Golden Gate Bridge and Fisherman's Wharf. $5,500!
By solving this puzzle, you're one step closer to winning $1,000,000.
$27,450.
We have a commercial break right now. We'll be back.
He's already getting another $25,000 bonus, so he's doing fine.
It's a close game. You're going to need $3,000, which is how much this toss-up is worth. Living thing is the category. And here we go. Anyone else want to give this a shot?
No.
Player three.
You got me, Toad. Okay.
We're going to start with you, player three, because you won the last toss-up. Around the house is the category this time. That's our puzzle, and here goes player three.
I want to get away from that area. I'll make it.
300.
T.
One of them.
Woo-hoo-hoo!
going on. C.
There are three of those.
All right, I think I know the puzzle. My $1 million is safe. Well, actually, Von Dane's
I think I'll give the wheel a final spin. I'll ask you to give me a letter, 15 seconds to solve it. Every consonant will be worth 1,000 plus... We need a letter from you, player one.
L.
Yes.
Let's solve the puzzle.
Okay, CD go for collection. It, player one.
Got it.
Yeah, congratulations.
So we're going
all
for
right,
$1 million.
You won some more money. You're in first place. $32,250.
We had three walks with $4,000.
You ended up last. I'm sure the next game.
Two walks with $1,000.
Not enough for the win, but still second place. You have overcome tremendous odds so far. All that's left is to land on the $1 million and solve the puzzle. Let's see how this turns out.
Triple star.
We've got our envelope now, is what we're looking for this time.
Living thing is the category.
R-S-T-L-N-E. We'll let Vanna do her thing. We need three more consonants and
G,
a vowel.
M, a Z or a Z, and an A.
What do you have?
Give a monster!
Okay, you've got 65 seconds to solve it. Work it out.
Got it!
You solved
it. See if I won $1 million.
You're on the fast track to
$25,000.
$25,000.
The cheapest prize in the game. So $62,050. We're going to add $25,000 to it. So it's $87,050. Sorry about that, Ron Dane. I tried to win you the million.
Thanks for playing. Come back soon. Here's
so
the
right
stats
now,
for
the
you.
Bank. I've won $177,175. It isn't too shabby.
All right, guys. When we come back, we'll do Jeopardy for the week. Stay tuned.